guys, what's up? It's me, Riley, and today I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be opening my mochis. I got a 2-pack mochis from Walmart. I got my scissors right here, and these are the mochis. Let's open them. Okay. Let's look at this one first. Okay. So it's like a little cat. Okay, so you know what I think? I think it's kind of like this. Just more clean, and actually it's a face, like, and in a different position. Just like cleaner, his face, in a different position. So yeah, because it's like yellow, same, you know what I mean, right? Anyways, it's yellow, and it's really cute. That's what it looks like. And I'm not sure what I'm going to name it, but I will tell you guys. So, don't worry about that. Put that in my bin, actually. There. Then our second mochi. It's Bob. It's the cleaner version of him. He's just kind of bigger, and like, he's not like exactly like Bob, this one, but he's kind of bigger. He's kind of bigger, but shorter too, because this one's longer, but is like, you know, more flatter. Anyways, yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna name this one, and it's so cute. But I will also tell you guys that. It's really cute. So, yeah. New mochis. This one. And I also got this one. I was gonna get, like, tiny Nidos, but they didn't have any left, sadly. Which, I really like Nidos, so... Anyways, I hope you like the mochis, and I really like mochis, and I'm gonna get more mochis, 5 more mochis in a pack, yay. And I'm also gonna do another video today of me doing a little secret hideout tour, because I have a little secret place that, I didn't show you guys. And I redone it. Maybe I showed you guys, but like I redone it, so it looks way better now. And that was my secret hideout. So yeah. Anyways, I hope you like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah.